This young woman is Emma Starr. A long time ago, her and her father and some of her father's friends came fishing with me. Then Emma came along with a friend of hers and came fishing with me. This particular summer, because of the virus, she had the summer off. So I had her come along and try out a lot of my gear. I wanted to see what she thought of the different types of tackle that I had on the boat and get her opinion. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you
stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside. All right, now hang on. I want to get a picture of Emma with that fish. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Compared to the other ones, Emma.
A lot easier.
Last away. That's measurable. At the end of the trip, going home, I asked her what she thought, and she told me. Well, anyway, it wasn't too much longer, and I had her out again with some of my other friends, Anne and Sue. And so we went out, and we tried out a lot of different jigging rods to see what would happen there, and the three different types I've have, and what they thought of the various weights, and right down to the real light tackle one that I had that I liked the best.
Not Miss Emma's?
Emma's fish.
Yeah. All right, little one.
Your seat, sitting there.
From my seat?
Get Emma in,
okay.
That, in there.
Okay, okay. You want me to get back?
Did he say it? All right. August.
I need her to keep her.
That's okay, but you had already reached down to grab it.
On this trip with Emma, I brought along again Sue and this time her brother. And we went up inside along the East Ham shore looking for little bluefish on the light tackle. And we certainly found some. And Emma tried the light gear for the first time, and she really liked it.
There. Hey, stop reeling. Stop
reeling. Woo! Hello.
Now, make it up and sell it. Fish is still there. All right. Miss Emma, very good. Look up.
At the very end of the trip, we went down to Brewster and trolled along the edge there with the umbrella rigs looking for a bigger fish. And all we found was, again, a small striper. This was the last trip that I had Emma out. It was Emma and Susan Hope, and we went out looking on top of the shoals, and we found some fish, and we found some bonita, which I hope will be around next season.
Woo! Just look at that. There you go.
All right.